war. After this wild world, I called it global firm. Three basics, peaceful communities, ecological response, take out the bad days. Work with the makers, work for the creators, but also not them. Of course, they call haters. They separate affirmations from the Islamic classroom. But they think Africa's enslaved to the government of the control. Inside the way that though, we just count for more than enough. They start enslaving Africans, how they control every world. Their people learn, they made us all with them. But what's selling them weapons? These are defense systems. Training their soldiers while people believe that Muhammad is just for Africa. We are all deceived. Africans are enslaved inside the way that now we can. Wake up if you know that just Muhammad is a teacher, not a savior. People worldwide learn German and French, so they can't understand the words of my words and men. We talk democracy and capitalism is all for everything. But oppress me, cause I'm contemplating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too keen. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice worldwide, Globetown, Globalfirm, sit up. Wake up. The wake's up, the wake's up. Africans taking our space to Arabs and Turks, commanded to cut off the clip of little girls. Crucified, burned alive, people who didn't turned up to his way of free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water on rather than fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was they would come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not standing up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity said fate? I'm just wondering, there's some breathing at the better rest yet. It seems all a joke, but they don't care it's time. Maybe that's what they thought was ready to bring me around. 2020, people still didn't learn. In 2009, I found the dog girl before we heard. We need what we feel, everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the wife and prosperity. I need to be free with what I want to. I submit, I can research it, I can't make a move. Please do respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything that's the thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you and try to kill you, take the phone. Wake up. The wake's up. What up? I'm crazy, lazy, that's what I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep with a fuck a protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy for the world. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed food to cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got work, except you don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. Automize work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work in this world is really not needed. But lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work they're supposed to get. Now I represent for the growth path, growth for fun. Wake up, wake up, the wake's up. Put up, see what. When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans and slaves inside your head, girls who kick your ass, atheists in prison, there. Wake up. JustWar, Globetown, Globetown.